recently rolled out a new feature called Google Play Protect that was originally announced at Google I/O event back in May. Google Play Protect is a feature which will be enabled by default for Android devices, which means to be a real-time malware scanner that will be scan every installed app and inform user in case there's something amiss. Google Play Protect is designed to scan for malware in Google Store and your device, but not on third-party website and app store that host Android apps. Google Play Protect is started rolling out internationally this week to all Android devices running on Google Play services 11 or later. Now, how to enable Google Play Protect on your device? For this, just go to the device setting, Google Security, Verify app, and now turn it on. That's it. It will be turned on by default, meaning all the installed apps on your device will be frequently scanned for the malware by the service. In case if you don't want automatic scanning for your device, you can disable Google Play Protect on your device. While the first option is enabled by default, you can enable the second option if you want to make sure the apps you install third-party sources are scanned for malware. You can check the status of your installed app by going over the Google Play Protect option in the manner described above. So now that you know quite a bit about the new feature, do you think Google Play Protect will be a relatively safe place in the near future? Feel free to comment below about Google Play Protect. So that's about the video, guys, and I hope you really enjoyed this video. If you did enjoy this video, please show your support by subscribing to the channel. That will really help me out. Without being said, my name is Raj and I will see you the next time.